the time when Duff McKagan pancreas exploded. This list would be entirely incomplete without explicit details of the escapades of members of Guns N' Roses. In fact, one time, bass player Duff McKagan took this bad boy image to explosive ends. One day, he drank so much alcohol that his pancreas exploded because it was combined with a steady daily regimen of cocaine, proving to himself that his body can only take so much. When it burst, it swelled to the size of a rugby ball and then ruptured, leaking a lot of acidic fluids meant to remain within the pancreas. The acid was so potent, it caused third-degree burns inside Matt Kagan's body. Duff miraculously survived, saying, "It was a real, real wake-up call. It was a gentle relapse of the alcohol. I was in a hospital for a couple of weeks, and it gave me time to really think about how I got there." Like and follow for more wild stories.